hands are so stained. Like, my bands are so stained, and this is the first visit for 2018. I'm super nervous. I'm so nervous. Oh my word, there's so much traffic. Oh, embarrassing. I just realized that I'm at a conference tomorrow, so I can't go to the ortho tomorrow. So I had to phone and ask if I can go today, but then I also realized that I don't have my toothbrush with me and my bands are super stained and I don't know the state of my teeth. There's no way for me to get a toothbrush now. I'm on the freeway and traffic is so bad. I'm still stuck in traffic. So like, I hope my ortho is not like, I just hope my ortho is kind to me. My teeth are looking good now. As you can see, this gap is closing quickly. I don't know why I always feel so tired after seeing the ortho. This wasn't a great experience. It was really uncomfortable because my ortho had to file my bands off, because a lot of my bands were stained, and that was just like, ooh, the scratching against my teeth. No, guys, not comfortable at all. Super, super, super uncomfortable. It's something that I wouldn't wish on anyone. It's like, I actually don't know what caused my bands to stain this festive season, but it was super yellow. It was like really yellow. I'm not about that feeling. Oh no, 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 no. I'm really happy about that. So today for lunch I'm having tofu, and it's super hard. It's so difficult to have my tofu because my teeth are sensitive, and it's actually quite sore chewing into the tofu, even though the tofu is not difficult to chew. I thought, let me film this because otherwise I'm never going to be able to chat to you guys, and I really want to fill you guys in. It's been like almost a week since I've seen my ortho and I still can't chew on anything. I accidentally chewed on a peach because I forgot that I had braces, and it was so painful. It felt like my teeth were actually loose, so that's definitely never happening again.